Following a strong performance throughout the opening 6 months of 2015, we approach this quarter with confidence and expectation. While established seasonal trends would suggest a slight downturn during the busy holiday season, the market has continued to perform. To such an extent, July to September has witnessed 92 recorded sales, 46% of which sold at closing date, and an average selling period of just 26 days. In comparison to the same period last year, this represents a 6% increase in recorded sales, 14% uplift in the prevalence of closing dates, and a 4-day reduction in average selling time. Furthermore, we have noted a 14% increase in viewing figures and an impressive 28% growth in online subscribers to our market-leading website. Levels of demand continue to rise across the board. In particular, competition for sub-£200,000 family homes remains fierce. While sandstone family homes ranging from 250 to 450 are in short supply and continue to sell via multiple offers. In addition, demand for best in category traditional flats are exceptionally high, with prices now challenging those obtained pre-recession. One of the main factors driving such optimism is the current imbalance between supply and demand. And as we look forward to the closing months of the year, this dynamic is set to exert further influence on market conditions. Therefore, for those contemplating selling this year, timescales are very much of the essence, as the available window of opportunity shortens by the day. Clyde Challenge has never been in such a strong position, so if you are thinking of a move, or would like to chat about the market generally, please feel free to contact me any day of the week on 0141 571 3777. Thank you.